And once again, welcome back to Let's Play Jedi Academy. Last time we left off, we were making some Jedi stew. So hopefully we can lure some more of these idiots into the chamber here and they'll die. So come on. Come on over. The water's warm. Can't reach them here. Hopefully they run out of force and get sucked in. There you go. Hey! Get the hell away from me. There you go. Just two more, I think. And then we'll have, servings for everyone. Come on. Come on. There you go. Ha! Told ya! I got you in the air! Get off. Damn it. The important thing is to get him jumping. Yeah, get in the lava. The lava's not your ally, I can tell you that much. Yeah, roll into the lava, damn it. Come and get me. Come on. Eh, screw you. You don't want to play. Then we'll go to someone else. Yeah, get in here. Get in the lava. Okay, he's the last one standing. Ah! Okay, that's not good. It hurts. It burns. I know it does. I'm impatient. We'll see if I can just kill you right here. Damn it, no. They'll be having none of that. Yeah, I was hoping that the splash damage would have hurt him, and it did. So, but he ended up doing himself in by himself, so... yeah, what can we really do? Okay. Ah, damn it, they noticed me. Get rid of the weaklings first. He dodged me. He didn't dodge that. Oh, there goes my force. I was gonna use that for healing. Whoops. I'll be surprised if that did any actually significant damage. Hey! Well, I thought he died. Now he's dead. Pretty sure he's dead. You know that the saber damage is all tweaked out to be weak for us. Okay. I hope there's no more people hiding around the corners here. That should be our last little healing up that we have to do for a while. Huh. Easiest kill we had all day. Oh no. More. And this is where I thought that we were never gonna have to see anymore in this room. Get off. No noogies for me, please. I said no noogies. I think I figured out the best way to kill these dudes. Get off me, you piece of shit. Yeah, you don't want to hit directly at them, but you want to hit them while you're running, kind of just strafing to the sides. Kind of like that. Okay. Yeah, so we can make some use out of the weapons. Or not. Resilient things. Yeah, we saw that Kothos twin or whatever waiting for us. You know, that's gonna be so much fun to try to duel, right? Yeah, to hell with that. Break the chain. Break the other chain. And now we have an exit. Okay. We're back up here? Oh no. I could use a break from you guys. Just get in the ledge, you piece of shit. Okay, any more? Yeah. I think it's time for you to go on vacation. Alright. We have no choice but to duel this guy. Unless he'll be nice and let us off free. Wait a minute, this isn't where we're supposed to be going. It's over here we're supposed to be going. Okay, this guy is a bitch. As you guys are probably aware of, they do uber damage. And they're force whores. And their gimmicky shitty attacks rape the hell out of you. Even if you block, they still get significant hit damage. Just like that. Any little encounter is pretty much, you're fucked. So we're just gonna have to... Damn it! I'm dead. Oh, what? I didn't save any of that? At least I got a good hit on him. Oh, come on. Just kind of have to predict where he's going so you don't get in a straight path. Damn. Bitch. Oh, come on. I'm the one who took the hit for that? Yes, I love this game. I love this game. Oh, what the hell? Okay, I guess we don't have to fight him. Okay, I didn't do that on purpose, guys. He pulled me through the door, and the scene changed. I was gonna kill him, and he's making me go back on my word because I said that I was gonna kill every single living person in that damn level. So he's making a mockery and a liar out of me, and I don't appreciate it very much. But I don't want to hear anything about, oh, you didn't kill him or whatever. Me being cheap and trying to escape, no. I was ready to take him on. And I was trying to take him on, but the game cheated us, and there's not really anything I can do about it. And if you're not surprised, there's more of the same thing over and over and over again. Navigate the ancient ruins and enter the tomb of Ragnos. Hooray! So now we're on Korriban 2. Just wonderful. Checking out the secret areas and stuff like that. Doesn't really look like there's any here, which is okay. Not really interested right now at the moment. Well... May the force be with me. Thank you so much. Get the hell away from me. Well, he's dead. Ah, he's neutralizing my force choke. Come on. Waiting for it to wear off, so I could throw you off. Or I'll smash you off. His hand came off. Poor buddy. I swear I didn't want to do any of this. The game's forcing me to, damn it. If I didn't have to fight you, I wouldn't be doing it. Okay. Can't really see crap for any secret areas. So we'll just have to take the stairs down. And I don't want to rush things, otherwise we'll fall into the great yonder. Okay. Now here we go. You son of a bitch. Oh. Alright, is there anything down here that we want? No, that's just the abyss. So let's get the hell away from here. Get to some level ground so we don't die from falling. Man, TJ, I wish I got absorb. This sucks. You probably figured that out already, though. Oh, no. Oh, my favorite friends are back. I'll come to the party. The party doesn't have to come to me. Get in. Get in. Get in, you... Ah. What the hell? Ah. No, no, no! Alright, screw it. Next time we come back, we'll be playing some more Jedi Academy. Until then, see you guys later. Oh, that guy is so pathetic. He couldn't even kill me when I gave him... I was just sitting there waiting for him to kill me so I could call this quits. Alright, guys. Next time we come back, we'll be playing some more Jedi Academy. Until then, see you all later.